Latest news. China unveiled on Tuesday a replica of its first permanently crewed space station, which would replace the international community's orbiting laboratory and symbolizes the country's major ambitions before Earth. The 70-meter Curie model was a star attraction at the Biennial Air Show China in the southern coastal city of Zhuhai, the country's main aerospace industry exhibition.